Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard math chapter 4 exercise 4.3 second question. Solve the following equations. We are going to solve part A. 2x plus 4 is equal to 12. Here we can do it in two steps. First step, we can multiply these two inside. Then we can take each number one by one. Second method, we can take these two directly into right hand side, then we can solve. Now we are going to solve this method, the sum in second method. 2 into x plus 4 is there. This 2 is common for x also, 4 also, equal to 12. Now I am going to take these two into right hand side. So x plus 4 is equal to, this 2 is going to right hand side, so 12. Multiplication is become division, 12 divided by 2. Now 1 2 is 2, 6 2s are 12. X plus 6 is equal to, x plus 4 is equal to 6. Now I am going to take this plus into right hand side, so x is equal to 6 plus 4 is going right hand side, so minus x is equal to 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. So the value of x is equal to 2. And next part B, 3n minus 5 is equal to 21. Here 3 is there, I am going to take this 3 into right hand side, because 3 into n minus 5 is there. I am going to take this multiplication into right hand side. So n minus 5 is equal to 21 divided by 3. Here there is a possibility to simplify. 1 3 is 3, 7 3s are 21. So n minus 5 is equal to 7. Now n is equal to plus minus 5 is going right hand side. So 7 plus 5, n equal to 7 plus 5 equal to 12. So the value of n equal to 12. Now I am going to take part C. 3 n minus 5 is equal to minus 21. Here also same thing, this is in multiplication. I am going to take this multiplication into right hand side. N minus 5 is equal to minus 21 divided by 3. Multiplication is become division. Now again there is a possibility to simplify. 1 3 is 3, 7 3s are 21, and n minus 5 is equal to minus 7. Now this minus 5 I am going to take it into right hand side. So n equal to minus 7. Minus 5 is going right hand side as plus 5. Now signs are different, so we have to find the difference. Difference is n equal to, difference is 2, and here the greatest number is 7. In front of greatest number minus sign is there, so n equal to minus 2. Now part D. Minus 4 into 2 plus x is equal to 8. This minus 4 is common for 2 also, x also. So now I am going to take this minus 4 into right hand side. 2 plus x is equal to 8. Multiplication is going right hand side as division. So minus 4. 1 4 is 4, 2 4s are 8. Now minus in the denominator, so it will come to the numerator. 2 plus x is equal to minus 2. X is equal to plus 2 is going right hand side. Minus 2, minus 2. X is equal to, both also same sign. So after adding we have to use the same sign. 2 plus 2 is equal to 4, and both also minus. So x value is equal to minus 4. Next one. Part E. 4 into 2 minus x equal to 8. 4 within bracket 2 minus x equal to 8. Now I am going to take this 4 into right hand side. So 2 minus x is equal to, this is in multiplication, so when multiplication is going right hand side, division. 8 divided by 4. 1 4 is 4, 2 4s are 8. 2 minus x is equal to 2. Now minus x is equal to 2. This plus 2 is going right hand side, so minus 2. So minus x is equal to 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. And now we can write it x is equal to 0. That's all students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box, share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.